Starting Monday, Iowa American Water is planning to conduct water main flushing in Clinton. Flushing will be happening Monday through Friday from 4 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. Water company crews may briefly close streets they are working on for a short time for safety. Work is expected to last through April 9th.